on a relatively lazy day. I made a coffee to have with my brekkie as usual. Then I threw together a tuna salad and slapped it on a bagel. Just before lunch, I snuck in some cheeky dragon fruit. Afterwards, I had the last bowl of soup I made yesterday, and dinner was an interesting one. I made an egg scramble with whatever veg I had left in my fridge. For dessert, I had a chocolate yogurt cheesecake. Here is